Well, we're out here in Price City at the Carbon County Golf Course, and we're getting ready to make another attempt for the world record for the most golf ball. No, not the, that's the wrong record. For the longest golf carry hit backwards, above 1,000 meters. And I believe we're around 5,500 foot elevation here. So that's about 1,500 meters above sea level, but we'll get that in the paperwork. Yep. But so I'm gonna be hitting some balls out here. We're getting ready to go and see if I can break the record from the other day of 338 yards. It's hot and muggy today though. Okay, so the witnesses are heading out there. Is it recording?
Yep.
Okay. There we go.
All right. First ball is coming.
That's it, a little too high.
Side of the fairway. And it's a good one.
Twenty yards past 100.
Okay, that should be, that's in the ballpark.
It's a good 20 past 100 for sure.
Well, that's a difference.
Well, we'll measure it, so.
Okay, hang
oh,
tight.
Oh, shoot, there's a mark it. Where's that mark it?
Mark it, please. Just put the ball where it landed and you step on it. hit Ed. What's the spin rate coming off that?
Probably getting a little high.
Are those low spin drivers?
Yeah. I'm going to go to a 5 degree. Keep it down a little lower.
That'll be a good one, but it's down into one. Tired yet? You've been hitting it all day, haven't you?
Yeah. Okay, about 4 for each group, 30 groups. That one felt good.
Right there. It's down the left center of the fairway. Where is it? Say that again. Looks about 4 yards past 100.
Mm-hmm. Probably just a couple more. And it feels good.
I landed short of the cart. Well, that's a pretty good spin on it. Problem is, it caught a tree probably. Probably lost. It probably would have hit 15 yards further down the line if it wouldn't have hit the tree.
I thought that one was fairly good too.
Yeah, that was pretty good.
That was a good one.
Looks like they're right around the 100 yard mark.
15 yards past the 150.
Yeah, it's 92 out.
Yeah.
You gotta be at what? 84?
84 out. Okay.
Ball's just not carrying?
No, they're not.
What the hell was that compared to the 100 yard mark?
We got one that's close. That one they said was 20 over, that would be it, but.
You guys confident that other one was close to 20 yards past 100? The first one, you guys won.
15 yards past 100.
That's right there.
That's right at it.